Well, what we've got here is the X21 concept from TVS. Basically, it is the RTR 200 4V that was launched recently, but this is meant for the racetrack. No, you can't go out and buy it. It's a bike that they have built to showcase what the future one-make TVS racing bikes will look like. And just look at this here, really cute little detail. It's got the Chennai racetrack map over here. Along with that, this design, the way it'll flow, it's going to be aerodynamic. It's going to be what helps the bike go faster on the track. It's going to be for the racetrack only initially, maybe later. There could be kits for the road bikes as well. Look at all that glittering carbon fiber. Clearly the TVS Akula 310 is a concept, right? Yes, you're right, it is. But it points towards a bike from TVS that is expected later this year. And it will look a lot like this. As much as 60% of what you see here is going to be there on the production bike. For instance, the red chassis, the rear aluminium subframe is going to change. It's going to become a trellis frame as well. But all the aerodynamic bits, like the ram air induction, is going to be there. The shark gill vents here, all of that is going to be part of the production bike. So this is going to be a really interesting bike when we get to ride it towards the end of 2016.
Narrow down on your dream car? Before you buy, head to carloan.kotak.com and check out a wide range of new, used and refinanced car loans. It's hassle-free. In fact, your loan could be approved in just 2 days. And if it's a customized scheme you're looking for, they have you covered. Call 1-800-419-0090. Visit carloan.kotak.com or email carloans@kotak.com.